Appointments will be required if you need to head to one of the state's Secretary of State facilities, Chicago North, Chicago West, and Chicago South. They kicked it all off this past weekend, but 9 other sites are soon going to begin requiring an appointment if you need a new driver's license or a state ID card within the coming days. Secretary of State Jesse White said it's all part of a plan that will address all of those long lines we have seen at those facilities due to COVID.